Multi-hyphenate Kangana Ranaut is not done talking, not just yet. Even after courting massive controversy with her recent India Got Freedom in 2014 remark. The actress has now said that Subhash Chandra Bose and Bhagat Singh got no support from Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, and went on to take pot shots at his practice of non-violence by saying that offering another cheek only gets you bheek, not freedom. She was alluding to her controversial statement from last week with her bheek comment when she had described India's independence as bheek and went on to claim that the country got freedom only in 2014 when the Narendra Modi-led government came to power. Urging people to choose their leaders wisely, Kangana shared a series of Instagram posts in the stories section that also featured an old news clipping headline, "Gandhi, others had agreed to hand over Netaji." She captioned the news clipping, "Either you are a Gandhi fan or Netaji supporter, you can't be both. Choose and decide." Kangana, who is often seen ruffling feathers with her controversial statements, then went on to claim, and we quote, "Those who fought for the freedom were handed over to their masters by those who had no courage, burning, boiling hot blood to fight their oppressors, but they were power hungry and cunning. Those are the ones who taught us, if someone slaps you, offer another cheek for one more slap, and that is how you will get Azadi. That's not how one gets Azadi. One can only get bheek like that. Choose your heroes wisely." Furthermore, she said that there was evidence that suggested Gandhiji wanted Bhagat Singh to be hanged. She continued in another post, "So you need to choose who you support, because just placing them all in one box of your memory and every year wishing them on their birth anniversaries is not enough. In fact, it is not just dumb. It is highly irresponsible and superficial. One must know their history and their heroes." Kangana Ranaut's statement on India's independence came weeks after she was presented the Padma Shri by President Ram Nath Kovind.